Exercise 372, A and B. Halt, leave dog, turn, call over two jumps, front, forward. The purpose is to demonstrate a distant stay and jumping sequence. The primary elements for sign A, stay in place, sign B, pass between jump uprights in the correct direction two times. First, the handler and dog halt in unison with the dog facing the center of the first jump. The handler cues the dog to sit and then stay while the handler walks past to the second sign, which is on the other side of the second jump. The dog stays in place and sit position until called. For penalties on sign A, it's 5 points for moving out of place more than 50% of footprint, 2 points if the dog does a down or a stand instead of a sit, stay, and then 1 point for things like not moving in unison with the handler or crooked sits. At sign B, the handler turns about and halts facing the dog. Then the handler cues the dog to jump and come to sit at front. The dog jumps each jump without displacing the pole and sits at front. Then the handler cues the dog to heel and heels forward as the dog arrives at heel position. The dog can move to heel position by going to either the handler's left or around behind the handler. And here are the notes which show the distances of the jumps and the signs from the jumps on course. Here are the possible penalties, and I'll point out a few. It's 5 points if the dog does not pass between jump uprights in the correct direction two times, and 2 points would be for things like the dog does not sit at front or the dog knocks a pole during the jump, and then 1.4. And here's TC and Trek to demonstrate the exercise once more.